come back. Two of the states and five different military bases here. Got a divorce from Trump.
It's Highway 40 Blues.
Oh, yeah, that's an oldie, baby.
I walked holes in both my shoes. Count the days since I've been gone. I'd love to see the lights of home. Wasted time and money too. Squandered youth in search of truth. In the end I had to lose. Lord above to pay my dues. Got the Highway 40 blues. The highway called when I was young. Told me lies of things to come. Fame and fortune lies ahead. What the billboard lights have said. Shattered dream, the mind is numb. Money's gone, stick out my thumb. Eyes are filled with bitter tears. Lord, I ain't been home in years. Got the Highway 40 blues. Pretty girls I had to see. None of them could make me stay. I played the music halls and bars. Had fancy clothes and big fine cars. Things country folk can't use. Dixieland show me a shoe. Got the Highway 40 blues. go, but I do need love. If you go down to the fellow, well, show. We are going to have the best times we've ever had up here. I promise you that. And we're going to insist that you have the same. We're Chicken Dinner Road. We're from over yonder. Downstream.
South Idaho, if you couldn't tell.
Yeah, exactly. We're going to do you a whole variety of music up here, some which is traditional bluegrass. We're going to do some non-traditional bluegrass. We're going to do some non-bluegrass. We're going to do a lot of original tunes. We're going to do some tunes that you might recognize. Gary, I think it's time for a banjo tune.
Yes,
it's
almost
time. Let's do it.
I don't
Chicken Dinner Road,
Thursday,
and we are mighty pleased to have him. I struck it rich when I found this guy in a bass player. He's going to sing you one right now. He's going to do another blues song. This is a love song, and I'd like you to listen to the words very carefully.
Just a minute to collect myself here. Maybe some of you will identify with this song.
You may identify with it. We're going to give Mr. John to do it for you right now. It's one called I Know My Baby Loves Me.
I was either Grandma's Dad or Nick Trevor. Because I brought energy drinks.
Gotta get on this gift. I know she's true. She's never really happy till she's got me feeling blue. But I know my baby loves me. His baby loves me. Her own peculiar. I know my baby loves me in her own peculiar way. Rue you on her. Gary Eller on the banjo. course in cooking that filled my heart with glee. Till I'd injected poison in a cake she made for me. But I know my baby loves me.
He thinks his baby loves him
in her own peculiar way.
I think she does.
I know my baby loves me in her own peculiar way.
All right, that's my turn. Yeah, pay for that. That's heartbreak, man.
Catch a picture show. She said, I'll see you later. That was 20 years ago. But I know my baby loves me.
Hey, you think she loves me? Loves
in her own peculiar way. I know my baby loves me in her own peculiar, very, I'm pretty sure, way.
That's Mr. John Blakely over there from Boise, man. Poor John, you know. And every time I get in the truck with him, I gotta hear about that. Poor guy. All right, we're gonna kick it up a notch.
I'm just glad the words came to me.
They did, that was pretty good. We're gonna do you an old gospel train song right now. You may or may not recognize. One called High Tide. We'll be right back.
Working life like slaves, living life like men. You died for years before you ran and get on board. Get on board.
Robertson from Boise. He's playing the guitar. I'm going to play some mandolin for you today. All right, this next tune. Tuning break.
We tune because we care. Yeah, so we are Jimmy Dinero. The band does all its own stunts. And we're going to slow down, not because our fingers need a break, which they do, but because we also have a wonderful mandolin player and songwriter here, Mr. Dennis Stokes. And Dennis is going to write sing a song that he wrote. And it's about a decision that all bluegrass players have to face at some point in their personal lives.
Sometimes over and over. That would be a song that we're going to do later in the show.
Well, which one are you going to do?
Wasn't it cool?
Sitting at the shop around the corner, sipping money and coffee all alone. There's 20 conversations that surround me. They'll have a letter talking on the phone. I'm working hard to keep my thoughts in order. Yet no one around me seems to care. It's tough enough to make decisions when it's quiet. This entire situation makes me fail. Can't they understand the way I'm feeling? Can't they have respect for me and you? Why'd I even come here in the first place? Well, I come here to decide that we're through. She said that's the way it has to go. So I'll grab my less than stellar cup of coffee. Grab my mandolin and head out to the show. Thank you.
gospel fans we got out there today. All right. I want y'all to pay attention to the words of this song. This song means a lot to me and the others up here, and hopefully to some of you. So here's a gospel tune called I Am the Man. Chicken thighs, not chicken breasts, but chicken fingers. And he's going to show you how they work right now. Gary Iller. Let me tell you something about my last year at Auburn. We played Tennessee, and that's their theme song is Rocky Top. They came to our house, and from 6 a.m. in the morning, all we heard around campus was Rocky Top. Please, hush.
And you know it very well.
That just, good Lord, I'm sorry, that brings back bad news. I gotta take this song out, I'm sorry.
I think Auburn just didn't have a good fight song.
Oh, come on, don't make me sing that fight song, I'm telling you.
Well, I think that what Dennis is saying politely is he's not gonna sing it, but you know, we'll do a song that has many of the same notes, as Rocky Top. And we're going to get one of those songs up here right now. We're going to get Mr. Rue Frisbee up from Emmett, Idaho, over here to do a song that he wrote. I hear it's a fishing song. It's called Blue Lake Waltz. Mr. Rue Frisbee. And if you like that one, that's actually on our latest CD. We've got a CD out right now. It's a self-titled CD called Chicken Dinner Road. And you can, if you like what we do, you'll probably only be able to tell.
Including ourselves.
I'm going to have John kick this one off.
Wait.
was in the spring, one sunny day. My girl, she left me, she went away. Now she's gone, and I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Sweetheart of mine, can you hear me calling? I'm in town, I love you, babe. Been treating you, Lord, and I'm sorry. Come back to me, it's my queen. Come on,
switcheration.
We're going to do a song, another song that I wrote here, and I need the capo for it. Anyway, this song was written not too long ago, and you know how everybody's got busy lives? You know, they work, they, you know, do a lot of things with their families. Got a lot of obligations to fulfill, and every once in a while, you just want to be lonely. So that was me here a while back. And every once in a while, you just want to be lonely. In this world today, I see loneliness all over. It's on every street corner, it seems. It's a part of my dreams as I'm sleeping. Loneliness, the heart of a homeless man, it's there in every widow's face. As you look up into space, there are times when I wish I could. I wanna be here by myself. There are times when I need to get away. Why can't that be today? work this job. Try to keep the wolves away. I won't lie, I love this life. My children and my wife, they mean the world to me. But sometimes I just want an hour to myself. Look through the tunnel and see the light. I want to think it right. There are times when I wish I could be lonely. There are times I want to be here by myself. There are times when I need to get away. Why? Get away, take a moment to think about the past. Learn from all the things I've done. Can't forget about the fun and how I've grown. And I pray the good Lord will watch over me. Thank Him for the time He's blessed me with. And the strength to live. There are times when I wish I could be lonely. There are times I just wanna be here by myself. There are times when I need to get away. Why? Tell me why can't that be today?
Brent's gonna swap guitars since I ruined his.
It's time for a banjo joke. Do you know anything?
No.
All right. Who knows? He's been out back tuning, so who knows what perfect pitch on a banjo is? Into the toilet without hitting the rim. Yeah!
While we're tuning, we do have a website out there if you want to check out what we're doing and what's going on in the world of Chicken Dinner Road, and how small that is. It's www.chickendinnerroad.com. We do have a Facebook page as well. How many of you Facebookers out there? Yeah. All right. Well, come on to our site and like us, as they say. If you don't like us, like us anyway. But we do not tweet. We're not tweeters. Twitterers or twits. Pluckers.
Hey, Dennis, let's do this next song for my brother-in-law, Tom. Came all the way from Italy to hear Chicken Dinner Road.
From where?
Here, Italy and Spain.
I bet he wins the longest travel contest to see a show.
He's having trouble with the local language, though.
I bet he is. Of course, he hadn't met me.
The only thing I gotta say is, what in the world did he do that?
Here's one Brent wrote right here. LB for short. Thank you.
was longing. I was afraid of growing old. Can't you glimpse it being gone? Well, you worry too much that you sleep like a stone. But time has shown me a vision of a beautiful thing. The sky's clear, the fog is lifting.
Chicken song. This song I wrote not several years back, I guess. This is on our next to last studio album called Dinner Is Ready. It's kind of our theme song, if you will. A little song called Damn Chicken Dinner Road.
It's worth the wait. More cowbell.
I'm burning it up down Chicken Dinner Road. Look out, dog, 'cause I ain't driving slow.
Well, I've seen many white lights and blowing off stop signs. I'm burning it up and I'm taking dinner out. Come on, LB.
Still remember that rumbling sound. summer ride. She's headed down to Knoxville with the Weekly Loan. You can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
Songs that we need audience participation. All right? So what I need y'all to do, now whether you believe in this kind of thing or not, it's true, and all you got to do is sing the words. It don't mean that you mean it, but anyhow, this song right here is the only vocal song that Mr. Rue Frisbee has written. This is a very fun song. And it's called Is It Happy Hour Yet? And so all y'all have to know is the words, Is It Happy Hour Yet? And you'll know right when you need to say it. But I want to hear you, okay? So I want y'all to repeat after me. Is it happy hour yet?
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 What time is it?
It's happy hour.
It's 10 after 6. It's got to be happy.
Rue kicked that thing off for me. I've been working all day, got a pipe of thirst. I'm gonna drink all night till my belly bursts. Is it happy hour yet?
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 Well, 5 to 6, 6 to 7, I'd have been all right, but I drank till 11.
Four or five.
All right, but I drank 211.
Welcome, Mr. Roo Frisbee, to the mic.
Well, the arm of the law got his light in my eyes. He's asking me things, so I tell him some lies. Is it happy hour yet?
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 Well, 5 to 6. 6 to 7 might have been all right, but I drank 2 11. Yeah, you know how to be all right, but I drank 2 11, that's all. Hey, my fault.
Not your fault.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back, you know. 4, 5 to 6. 6 to 7, I'd have been all right, but I drank 2 11.
We have a great time with that one every time. We're going to do y'all one more and get on out of here. This one you might... Come again. War Eagle, fly down the field. Sorry, that was my alma mater. I refuse to sing that song. I'm sorry, I can't do it. Okay, I'll get somebody else to sing it up here for me. You know what? There's a band that's coming on, two bands from now, J.D. Webb and the Downstate Ramblers. I'll pin that on them. How about that? I have to close my ears while I listen to it. Thank y'all so much. We've had a great time up here. Appreciate y'all staying through our portion of the show. Thank you very much. We're going to be right over there in the shade trees. And if you want to come meet us, we'd sure love to shake and howdy with you. Maybe sell you a CD. You can take us home with you, all that good stuff. We're going to get LB to finish off one called Ride Me High.
Pain's so swift and the clouds won't lift. On your tailgates grows and the railways close. Get your mind on some other time, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. I'm singing, ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's a day my bride's gonna come. Oh Lord, now we gonna fly down in some easy chair. Supplied with steam. So climb the mountain, no matter. gift to it. I'm singing, woo-wee, right behind. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, Lord, now we ain't gonna fly down in some easy chair.
L.B. Robertson.
Chicken Dinner Road fans out there?